In World War II, the British put 4 20mm cannons and 4 7.7mm machine guns in a wooden airplane, and nailed it. Nicknamed the Wooden Wonder, the de Havilland Mosquito. The Mosquito flew with the Royal Air Force and other air forces in the European, Mediterranean, and Italian theaters.